What is it?
Nothing.
Is it you? What happened?
Nothing!
Oh my God, David. Did you wet the bed?
No.
There's a moment in every relationship. Yes, I've been in one, Emily. There's a moment in every relationship where things are going really great and then something happens that really
ends it.
That brings you closer. It's either, it can be good, it can be bad. And we thought, as an adult, wetting the bed is really intense.
David, don't tell me you've had a nighttime oopsie-daisy.
I'm sorry, a what?
I'm leaving.
So offsetting all of this comedy is Stevie's journey, where we sort of learn in the first episode with that conversation between Alexis and Stevie, which I love because we never get to see any kind of heart-to-heart between these two characters until it counts.
What was it?
You talk to her about how she's leaving and you admire her leaving.
Oh, and shit, yeah.
Assume. Yeah. No, that's fine.
Okay. Just... Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
So, coming off of... What became of this story, though, is one of the sweetest scenes between Stevie and Johnny, which is when you tell him that you want to go, and he, like, lets you go.
Oh, yeah.
Which turned out to be a really lovely moment.
Either way, I hope you find what you're looking for.
Mr. Rose, thank you. Okay, you know what? I think I should just head home early and think about it.
Obviously undercut with Stevie then saying she should take the rest of the day off to think about it.
Well, yeah.
But it was like, I love this episode because I really feel like it balances like extreme humor with something very real, which is like a huge revelation from Stevie about her life and what she wants and the courage to sort of say that and not get swept up, which I feel like in the past she would have just gone along with
that. And then, like you said, it's not like 100% win, it's like she took the day off.
No, she didn't.
I don't know.
Yeah. You're a cast member on the show, and the show is called Schitts Creek, in case you didn't know what show you were working on.